Oh, here. Yuki-chan, are you okay? Do you need any help?
Huh? No, it's okay. I want to do this by myself.
Are you sure? If you need a hand, don't hesitate to ask.
Good evening. This is the Evening Journal with news for May 2nd. Our top story is on the domestic airline that was hijacked yesterday.
Oh my, look at the time. Yuki-chan, don't push yourself too hard, okay?
Thank you. Right, I was grilling the fish. Hope everyone likes this. They say the presentation of the food is important, but I think taste should be a cook's priority. The boys will eat a lot. I'm sure Chie will too. I definitely shouldn't skimp. Mm-hmm. There, all done. I wonder if she forgot where we're meeting up tomorrow. The Midnight Channel is on the air again. It's not possible.
There you are. Someone's on the phone for you, Yuki-chan.
Huh? For me? Who could it be at this hour?
He said he was Kujikawa-san's manager and he wanted to ask you something.
Hello, this is Yukiko Amagi.
Oh, I'm sorry to call so late. My name is Inoue. I'm Rise Kujikawa's manager.
Yes, that's what I was told. How can I help you?
Well, you see, I can't reach Kujikawa. I was hoping you might know where she is.
Huh? I'm sorry, I don't know.
Don't tell me. No, I can't go running to him with everything. There's no proof that it's happening again anyway. I shouldn't make him worry. Risa-chan's number is... Maybe I should call Yosuke-kun. Yosuke-kun? Good evening. This is Yukiko. I got an email from Chie a moment ago.
Yeah, she told me too. About the Midnight Channel coming back, right? Sheesh. Bet Chie was half asleep when she emailed you.
Actually, I just received a phone call about Risa-chan disappearing. Well, not literally disappearing, but... Anyway, it seems her people can't get in touch with her.
Really? She didn't mention any problems she was having to you, right?
No, I think she would have told us if anything was troubling her. She was busy, but happy to be working.
Right. And now rumors of the Midnight Channel coming back.
Yeah.
Well, let's not get carried away. First, we need to see if the Midnight Channel's really back. There's no use worrying over things we don't know are happening. It's always important to be sure first, right?
Yosuke-kun. There's still time. It's all right. I'm sure things will be fine. Nothing will happen.
Rivals. They are friends, yet powerful foes. The desperate fighting program amongst high school students. A new legend is about to start.
May the manliest of all men come on down!
Nobody touches his precious Nanako, the sister complex kingpin of steel, you Narukami!
It's only natural.
Wage slave in the boonies by day, hero by night, Captain Ressentiment, Yosuke Hanamura!
Everything that bores me has gotta go!
A spunky dragon with deadly legs, the carnivore whose discarded womanhood, Shie Satunaka!
You need to eat more meat!
Please escort me to the ring, my prince! The unconquerable Snow Black, Yukiko Amagi!
I'll finish you in one strike!
Blooming roses and bulging muscles, the blood-curdling beefcake emperor, Kanji Tatsumi!
Deep into realms of romance!
The body of a child, the brain of a genius, the 2000 IQ killjoy detective, Naoto Shirogane!
Is this an army of idiots?
Fight and survive towards the one throne waiting at the end! The P1 Grand Prix, where fierce fights will be fought! The battle begins tonight!
Why is this happening?
Yukiko, you're early!
Good morning, Chie. I couldn't stop thinking about things, so I wrapped up my shift at the inn early and came here. I actually made a boxed lunch for everyone. Let's eat it together later.
Wow, a boxed lunch? You made it?
Don't worry, I made sure to taste test it first so it won't be like last year. I think.
Well, you've got a point. We don't want people to keep calling us poison chefs, do we? Ooh, that does smell really good. Oh man, I can't wait to try it.
Hey there, sorry I'm late. I ran into this guy at the elevator.
Good to see you guys again.
Welcome back! We missed you! The guest of honor's finally here! You're looking well.
Welcome back. Should we...
He knows about the Midnight Channel thing. He's actually the one who called me up about it.
Oh, I see. This has turned into a pretty thrown-together reunion, hasn't it? But I'm glad you came.
Well, it sucks that we can't hang out more before jumping into another mystery, but to celebrate our partner's return, I hereby reinstate the investigation team in response to the Midnight Channel going back on the air last night.
Oh, the team is back! Just hearing that name again gets me all fired up. Yeah, let's do this!
I don't think the applause is necessary. Let's get cracking. I mean, this is no laughing matter. No one's heard from Teddy, Kanji, or Rise. Just those three, right?
Yeah. Oh, I got a hold of Naoto-kun, but I didn't tell her about this stuff. She told me she couldn't make it today because of her job, so I didn't want to worry her. She seemed pretty bummed that she couldn't be here, too.
One thing's been bothering me. The picture on the TV was very clear last night.
Yeah. Going by the pattern from last year, it wouldn't be that clear until after the victim entered the TV.
Hey, isn't this the first time a big group of people was shown together? Plus, we're still here.
Why us anyway? And what's up with those insulting descriptions?
What bothers me most is Teddy. He was acting like the host of that show.
Yeah, and we can't find him.
This smells fishy. Then again, I doubt he would play a prank like this for no reason.
I guess we'll just have to go inside the TV and find out what's going on.
Won't we be stuck in there without Teddy to give us an exit?
Not so. I've had Teddy keep the exit TV out on that side.
Look at you, all prepared.
I mean, think about it. What if we were half asleep and fell into a TV when Teddy wasn't over there? Isn't that a scary thought?
Like anyone would be that clumsy.
Anyway, it sounds like it's safe for us to go investigate then.
Yeah, there's no doubt that something's going on in there. Is everyone ready?
We're all good to go. To tell the truth, I had a hunch that this was going to happen.
Yukiko, it'll be all right. You don't need to scrunch up your face.
Was I doing that?
Yeah, you're gonna give yourself wrinkles.
I'll be more careful.
Don't worry, things are different from the way they were last year. We're old pros at this.
It's a holiday, so the store's full of people.
I feel like things are picking up around town.
It's time to go. Hello, all the models are on sale right now.
You know, it's been a while since last time. I'm a little nervous.
Get ready! Huh? The customers are going away! Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Let's go!
Yeah!